somewhere between science and superstition, there is another world.